So I guess it's a result that I've been prepared for in a lot of ways for a number of weeks.
And so, I mean, I don't know if you want to get into the details of what I think this is, a failure of policy, a failure of the leader, a failure of your ideas getting traction. I mean, what do you think that went wrong in this, in, I guess, your campaign in particular?
Well, we ran a good campaign. And if I was running against my SAS party candidate, I think we'd have done pretty well. But I was running against Premier Wall. And it's not so much what went wrong, I think, with anybody's campaign. It's that there was a popular premier leading a province that was in a very optimistic mood. Mm-hmm. And, you know, individual candidates didn't matter that much.
And so what are your plans for politics now? Are you going to, you know, is this it for you? Will you continue to be politically active? Will you run again?
I have no long-term plans beyond sleeping in tomorrow.
All right. Well, thanks so much, sir. You're